what's going on. So it's about 7:58 a.m. and I've been pretty much walking since about 4 o'clock this morning. I'm exhausted. I'm hungry. And I'm feeling very defeated. I went to the Union Reascue Mission and was given a bed ticket and was told that it was good for 30 days. And then told that it was no good at all. So I'm really pissed about that, but I'm gonna walk back over there as soon as I finish doing this and try to get this issue resolved. I've noticed this morning that I have what many people describe as the homeless smell. It's day two and I still haven't been able to shower. I don't have changes of clothes. I just have what I have on. So, and one night of sleeping on the street, and then last night of being out, it's pretty tough. All the things that I have on, they start to stink after a while. So I'm gonna have to try to find a place to wash up. I didn't want to have to become the person that bathes in library bathrooms, but I really don't have a choice at this point, so people are just gonna have to be mad at me for that. That's where I'm at right now. Not in a good space, and not doing too well.